Good evening, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? Oh. Alright, so we are back in Borderlands 2 on the Sir Hammerlock hunt. And we just started this in the last, started it in the last video. And we're still pretty much on the first mission. We're still trying to figure out what's going on here, what we're supposed to be doing here. So we're off to find some professor. So let's get to it. Oh, I went ahead and we gained a level in the last play session that I never assigned our skill point for. And I went ahead and assigned it to Abel. Just get it out of the way. Probably we'll go with this one next, the one slot, just so we can unlock these. Let's get to it. That's static? Did y'all hear that? Or it didn't really sound like static. It sounded like water, a waterfall or something. I mean, I see waterfalls. Don't see one that we would have heard. And waterfalls don't just turn on and turn right back off.
Whenever you need it.
We might actually start finding some stuff. That we could use to replace what we already have. Yes. Absolutely. Catch. Hold on a second. Looks like we actually are finding stuff that
not.
All right, the real question is, do we want grit skill or last ditch effort skill? Well, I guess we need to figure out what those are. Last ditch effort. Increase your gun damage and movement speed while in a fight for your life. But we have to have a point in there. No, we don't, so it wouldn't make a difference. Grit. You gain a chance to ignore damage that would otherwise kill you. In addition to not taking damage from the attack, you'll instantly regain half of your maximum health. Well, out of those two, I think grit sounds best. So we're going to go with that one. And it had the better health increase. Oh no, you stay locked. Oh, that's right.
I'll save your gall darn life.
Oops. Whatever. I'm just gonna leave it gone. Gone. Health is more important right now. What else is there to look at around here? Before... we take off. I didn't think we were going to be fighting the savages. I didn't look at what... Oh, they are called savages. Okay. The look of them just made me think... I don't know. Gun-toting henchmen? And I didn't read their names, so... Okay, I guess we're just sticking with savages while we're here.
Ha ha ha!
not taking the boat may have been the right choice in this matter. Like a checkpoint without pulling up the big map might be up. Up here somewhere. Out from this gun. With a 72% increase in damage, there's not a chance. If we come across a badass witch, that's gonna be scary. Well, we did survive. We shouldn't have. But we're still here. They take a lot of shotgun shells. Am I trying to get stuck on his shield or something? How did it end up there? How did those badasses get up there to me? Stairs. How did they get up there to me? Set the pace when I'm running. I always take what I want and I always give it 100. Don't need a bank, no, I'm funded. Play the game like it's nothing. I'm always thankful for something. Don't take for granted, stay humble. Now wake up. It's time to look at the enemy. Look in the mirror if he is no friend to me. It's not working.
mind, cause it's everything. You can mold, shape, find almost anything. All it takes is some time and some clarity to find your identity.
Watch yourself.
Mind over everything.
Burning with suffer. Status check, we're picking up a lot of mods. Which would not stand up to a shotgun blast, in my opinion. And now, I feel like I just cleared out this camp, and we're really not going to get anything for it. And then we're going to have to do it again later for some quest. Yeah, get to this elevator. Back to the task we're supposed to be doing, I guess. Don't know how I walk past that. Hey, well, definitely can't just take the boat anywhere.
Ah, there it is. A scallion. Well armored and incredibly deadly. Watch its tail, Vault Hunter.
Not going that
way.
This is where we came from. Okay. Thought it was dead. It rolled over. I thought it was dead. Okay. Why? Fire's the weapon to use here, isn't it? Let's find out. Really not sure if that was that's a better response or not. I'm seeing resist. They're resisting the fire. So probably not.
Yeah.
this is working better just because I'm throwing more shots, more bullets. Is somebody still alive? Oh, there's a couple of them still alive.
Savages around?
We shall deal with you in good time, sir. I promised my companion a pleasurable weekend of hunting, and a gentleman always keeps his word.
What? Come on! You guys fight me already?
Vault Hunter, it appears we shan't get a moment's peace as long as this Nakayama fellow keeps hassling us to go fight him. I've heard some bizarre radio chatter coming from the other side of Silas Grove. I'm afraid you'll have to head there, stop whatever horrible plans Nakayama has conceived, and save the world. Again.
Great! Yeah, good! That's what I wanted! You won't regret it.
Couldn't just leave us alone. Tell us to stop. Don't go further. You mean the savage village that I just cleaned out? It's gonna be it then.
Chatter. It sounds like Nakayama's savages are engaged in some sort of ritual worship. Lots of chanting and the like. Be careful.
All right, let's go for the elevator. Ooh, missed the gun machine. Cash ain't worth a thing if you don't spend it. That's kind of annoying.
I've always got new stock. Check back later.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you? Come on back.
Can I just say, super pumped we're arch enemies now? You and Jack were nemeses, and now that we're fighting, it's like I'm as cool as Handsome Jack. No, it's like a dream.
No. Not the way it worked.
After you killed Jack, I build my ship. HSS research equipment. Determined to carry on.
Not that gun.
Until I crashed here anyway, and knocked myself out of my own ship. But I will prevail. I will clone Handsome Jack, and he will crush the life out of you.
Thought Handsome Jack already had clones. Vampire witch doctor? What do you do? Suck my health out? Cloud witch doctor.
Something that means two things. It'll be Hyperion, and it'll be dead.
Some Hyperion murder bot?
Very good question. But I have a feeling it's not that. It's a claptrap.
Dudes who look kind of like that douchebag you killed.
What you say?
Claptrap, what are you doing?
could measure a human being in douchelosities, Handsome Jack would be off the scale.
He said bad thing. Get him!
Ah, help!
Ting, ting.
Oh, jump that button. I meant to throw a grenade out there in front of all of them.
You saved me! You hear that, you stupid jack lover?
The blasphemous screaming screams are coming from over there!
Oh, clearly you did hear that. Whoops!
Ah, they're behind me. Ah, they're still behind me. Trap your bomb. Nor claptrap. Unfortunately, I don't think that's really an option. Oh, God. Sorry, guys. I'm having a hard time getting my head clear tonight. You found and saved Claptrap. What have you done?
Those savages briefly distracted me from the crushing loneliness of my existence. Before you ganked them, the savages let me in on the professor's plan. He's got a temporary lab set up in Arterton Station that he's using to create iridium-engineered Jack clones. You gotta destroy samples of Jack's DNA and shut down that lab.
Okay. Stop them from cloning Jack.
I propose a quest, you take it, just like in Sanctuary.
Hope you've got an empty stomach. Keep your friends close when you gotta go. Oh, ah.
Megan!
do that, I'm gonna have to climb all the way up here again. Oh man. All right. Let's go find this claptrap. And then I think I'm gonna cut it. No, not claptrap. What was... Ugh. We'll find this dang professor. This isn't where we just went through, right? That is not good. Absorption station.
want retribution. Oh yeah, we want retribution.
I don't. Not usually nodding off while playing games.
Just like a test. If only I could go back in time, I'd tell myself that everything will end up alright. Just push yourself, test yourself, figure out what you like. Find your limits, don't be rigid, always
okay.
Prime. Surround yourself.
Alright guys. I am sorry. A few friends with intent can help. We're gonna have to cut it right there tonight. Find a passion, take some action, and with a little time, just be patient, make a statement, try to enjoy your life. They'll try to kick you while you're down. Ooh. Yeah.
Oh,
a stand here though.
They're silently scared that you'll figure it out. I'll make it look like I'm losing. Won't bother hiding my
Okay. I think we're in the clear. So, we're gonna cut it. Good night, guys.